I'm Mrs. Keith. I am one of the nurses here at Argyle Central School, and this is my friend Mrs. Wilbur, who's another nurse here. Sometimes if you are at school and you're not feeling well and you need to see either one of us, there's a special room this year that we call the Scotty Room, and it's a little bit different from the normal health office, and this is what it looks like. So if you need to go to the Scotty Room, we do wear special clothes sometimes because it's considered a germ-free room. And some of the special clothes you might see either Mrs. Wilbur or myself wear would be this blue gown, which is a disposable gown. It protects her and it protects you from germs. She may also be wearing gloves, a different mask. It's very similar to the way we protect ourselves in the hall by social distancing and wearing our masks and washing our hands often. So if you need to go in the Scotty Room, it is not like the doctor's office. We're not gonna give you medicine. We're not gonna give you shots. We're not gonna hurt you. You may see us using a thermometer, in which we take your temperature. I see you guys do it every day with your fist bump, and I love it. You may see us using a stethoscope. We might listen to your lungs. Other than that, we're waiting for mom and dad to come and get you. If you need to come to the Scotty Room, it doesn't necessarily mean that you have COVID. We're just trying to keep everybody safe. You will never be left alone in the room. Either Mrs. Wilbur or myself will be with you. There's a bathroom in here. There's a place to get a drink of water in here.
And if you have to come to the Scotty Room, you bring your backpack and your things to go home with you, and your homework, a book to read, anything of that nature, and we'll just sit in here and wait for the grown-up to come and get you.
So the Scotty Room is not a scary room. If you have any questions, though, you always can ask Mrs. Wilbur or myself, Mrs. Keith, or your teachers, whoever, a grown-up that you feel comfortable with, if you have any questions. And I want to thank everybody for doing an excellent job wearing their masks and washing their hands and social distancing. You guys are doing a great job.